Hi, I am Dr. Ravi Shankar CV, Professor and HOD, Department of Electronics and Communication Engineering, Samram Institute of Technology, Bangalore. Today, I am very happy to tell that Samram Institute of Technology, along with Skilled Array, we have got a MOU in all the technical activities. In future, what we wanted to carry out with Skilled Array. Today, actually, the MOU is signed between Samram Institute of Technology, represented by our Honorable Principal, Dr. H.G. Chandrakant, with the founder and CEO of Skilled Array, Mr. Mithun Ashok. So it was very nice function. The MOUs were signed between both of them. And in the same occasion, we have conducted one technical talk by Mr. Ravinder, who is a resource person from Skilled Array. So he talked about the latest technologies, artificial intelligence and machine learning. So it is around 1.5 hour talk. In that, actually, he has given a lot of information about artificial intelligence and machine learning related issues and present technology developments and what and all job opportunities for the students. And in all, the whole day function, which includes MOU signed between Samram and Skilled Array, as well as the technical talk. It is an opening program of the MOU. In the coming days, actually, we come across a lot of such programs, student-centric activities, workshops, conferences, seminars, like that, and also related to software development, research and development of new products, new innovative related issues, project findings, all those things, along with some technical journal publications. All such things are on anvil in this MOU in the days to come. And more than that, actually, students and faculty can get a lot of inputs from these activities to their overall growth, and especially along with machine learning and artificial intelligence, many other related new topics will also be included in our further related activities that will definitely make our students and faculty comfortable enough to any other engineering colleges in India. And more than that, lot of research activities will also be on anvil, and I hope the people from Skilled Array as well as Samram Institute of Technology faculty members will get benefit out of it. Thank you very much.